So while the scrutineers work out all the marks from the adjudicators in that particular competition, will you welcome now the finalists taking part in our other great competition here at Hammersmith tonight. It's the finals of the 1981 United Kingdom Professional Latin American Championships. First couple in the final, number one, Espen and Kirsten Solberg.
Norwegian professional champions.
I feel you touch me in the pouring rain, and the moment that you wander far from me, I wanna feel you in my arms again.
Into the professional finals comes couple number 16, Raymond Myrigan and Gunnar Johannesson.
Again from Norway, they're ex-amateur champions and they have only been professional 6 months.
Finals come the world champions, Alan and Hazel Fletcher.
Our own Alan and Hazel, British as well as world champions.
To go now. Couple number 25 here, that's Sammy and Shirley Stopford.
Our youngest but firmly established professionals, now as man and wife.
Thank you.
United Kingdom professional finals, couple number 34, Alan and Lynn Armsby.
No strangers to championship finals.
Peter Maxwell and Vicky Regan.
A welcome return from Peter Maxwell to the competitive scene with his new partner from Canada.
We've got six marvellous couples on the floor who are going to present five fiery Latin American dances. So you at home, relax, get ready to enjoy the best of the very best in the ballroom, the creme de la creme. Ladies and gentlemen, the finals of the 1981 United Kingdom Professional Latin American Championships.
Yes, for openers, let's take a look at that Norwegian couple, Espen and Kirsten Solberg.
I think it's very interesting to watch their arm actions with the slight disco influence. You see, they must show the cha-cha-cha action in the feet to please the judges that it is a cha-cha-cha they're dancing, but they have some tremendous rhythmic movements in the arms, which, as I've already said, have a slight disco influence. But they do, in fact, match the movement of the feet.
Again from Norway here, Raymond Meiringen and Gunn Johannesson. He's, I notice, in a grey cat suit today. Peggy, is there any particular significance in that?
Well, only that he wants to make an attractive picture. I think the thing that is appealing about this couple, not only their attractive dress, but their tremendous togetherness. Everything they do, every arm action, hip, body ripple, circle, it's together. They must rehearse in front of a mirror to make quite sure that everything they do is as one. Which I'm sure is one of the reasons why they're in this very high position very quickly. Alan and Hazel showing us the kind of work that wins World and United Kingdom Championships. An extremely difficult figure called a samba roll, danced with complete togetherness and very, very good timing. Alan also is showing us another thing tonight. He is wearing a shirt and trousers instead of a catsuit. And the belt on his trousers has a buckle with his name on it.
Is the shirt just a personal preference or anything more profound behind it than that thing?
I think just looking for new ideas.
You know, we're watching that couple who had a meteoric rise to fame recently, Sammy and Shirley Stopford.
And showing how the man must have a complete understanding of the figures that he requires the girl to dance, so that he can place her correctly, so that he can make sure that she can stand upright over her feet and spin without losing balance. He must know exactly what her steps are, so that he can lead her well.
Adjustment to the party folk there, getting ready for a change of tempo now as the professionals go into a rumba.
Tonight's competition has been made even more interesting by the return to the competition scene of Peter Maxwell, who used to dance with Lynn Harmon and was a previous United Kingdom champion. He has a new partner, Vicky Regan, whom he met in Canada, and they have been rehearsing in Canada. So this is his first appearance in this country for the judges to assess his dancing. And it certainly is very interesting to see him dancing with a new partner against his old rivals, Alan and Hazel.
Once again now, so on with the battle of the champions. attempt the jive at the end of all this dancing, Peggy, they must have unlimited amounts of energy, mustn't they?
When you consider that this is their 25th dance today, and each dance lasts 2 minutes, they must train to be extremely fit if they know that they're of championship standard or likely to be in a final.
Latin American finalists, it's the results of our professional championships and hot off the press. Here they are in third position. Couple number 25, Sammy and Shirley Stopford.
Very excited and very happy, Sammy and Shirley. Oh, how nice to see congratulating each other.
And the runners up to the champions in second position this year. Couple number one, Espen and Kirsten Solberg.
Well done. Same position as in the World's Championship.
And ladies and gentlemen, the 1981 United Kingdom Professional Latin American Champions. Surprise, surprise, Alan and Hazel Fletcher. I do hope you've enjoyed these two programs featuring the United Kingdom 1981 Dancing Championships. And I'm sure you'll join me in wishing Alan and Hazel Fletcher all the very best when they go forward to take part in the World Professional Latin American Championships at the Royal Albert Hall in May. And incidentally, our BBC television outside broadcast cameras will be there at the Albert Hall to cover that occasion, and you'll have to scan the radio times to find out the actual date. But we'll say goodbye to you from the Hammersmith Palais here this evening. All very exciting. From the Hammersmith Palais here this evening with an honour dance from the world champions and the UK champions as well, Alan and Hazel Fletcher.
Peggy, I look forward to seeing you at that great event at the Royal Albert Hall. Just before we go, could you give us the other placings in the Professional Latin American Championship tonight?
Yes, indeed.